technically does not exist. Clean.
Bonjour, Joe.
Bonjour, Beatrix.
How's the French?
Slow. How's the coffee?
Burnt.
Walk around. Around the bike? I'm not kidding. Why? Around, you shit.
Even had a mama, she didn't raise you right.
That's funny. Because I'm going to pick your mother up later on my bike, and I'm going to take my blunderbuss.
Hey, Seth.
Hey, Joe.
That's new.
Yeah, thanks. Goddamn thing won't fucking start. So you going to the Bell?
So you bought a slap bike?
Yep.
How much do I think sets you back? How much?
I was gonna pull up in it tonight.
Well, congratulations for pulling up with me instead. Don't. We're going in, don't do that.
Chicks dig deep eggs.
They do not.
Yes, they do.
It's tacky. Don't do it.
About 10% of the population has this TK mutation. When it first appeared, everyone thought we were gonna get superheroes. But it turns out this was it. Now it's just a bunch of assholes think they're blowing your mind floating quarters. It's like this whole town. Big heads, small potatoes.
Full house tonight, Joe.
We'll stick backstage, just meeting up, in and out.
Back in your blunderbusses.
Hardly, right, Seth?
Hardly, I'm with Joe, just meeting up, in and out.
Hey, Susie.
Hey.
You working a shift tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, but a gap man brought me out already for the night.
Oh.
Sweetie, I gotta work.
Zach, he's in there right now with Abe.
For what?
Closed his loop.
Oh, shit.
There's a reason we're called loopers. When we sign up for this job, taking out the future's garbage, we also agree to a very specific proviso. Time travel in the future is so illegal that when our employers want to close our contracts, they'll also want to erase any trace of their relationship with us ever existing. So if we're still alive 30 years from now, they'll find our older self zapping back to us and we'll kill him like any other job. This is called closing your loop. And you get a golden payday, you get a handshake, and you get released from your contract. Enjoy the next 30 years. This job doesn't tend to attract the most forward-thinking people.
So, we celebrate?
Bonjour, Joe.
Ravi de te voir, Beatrix.
Oh là là.
What's that? Fourth loop closed this month?
Loop closed! Here we go!
Here.
No.
Oh, Christ. Joe, Christ. What are you doing?
Here we go.
Oh, right. That's smart.
Get away from
oh, Christ, Joe.
Just quiet
you
down.
You can protect me a little, right, Joe? Just
what
so
did
they
you
don't...
do?
Oh, jeez. This is like a nightmare. This is a nightmare.
I knew then what he did, so I don't know why I asked.
What did you do?
He was singing through the gagged sack, but I could hear the tune. Deep memories. My mom in a dark room taking care of me, singing that tune. Once I knew he was me, I couldn't. I had to see. He told me. I remember. He told me. There's a new Holy Terror boss man in the future, and he's closing all the loops. The Rainmaker, they call him. He told me, and then he wanted a cigarette. So I untied him, and he gives me this look. And he just starts running. I had my blunderbuss, so I know I've got about 15 strides till he's out of my range. And they come, and they go. And I just watch him till he's gone.
This is called letting your loop run. It's not a good thing.
What do I do? You're the only friend I got. Joe, you gotta help me.
Fucking idiot.
can't be here. I'll give you some money. That's it. Then you
go. Joe, a little money. Where am I gonna go?
You hop a freight train. You beat it the hell out of time.
Oh. Shh.
A minute.
Open this goddamn door.
Can't do anything for you, Seth.
Oh, you gotta hide me. Please, Joe. Please hide me. Please, Christ. Please, buy me some time, then I'll go. Please.
Yeah, hold on.
That took a while.
I think it's easy looking this good.
Ty's gonna watch your apartment while we go have a talk with Abe.
There's coffee in the tin.
Thank you.
Why they call that pea shooter ears a blunderbuss?
Because it's impossible to hit anything further than 15 yards. Impossible to miss anything closer. It's a gun for fuck-up turkeys. Not like a Gat. A Gat has range. Accuracy.
All right, kid, cut it out. I'm gonna blow your other foot off.
There.
How you doing, Abe?
Hey, Joe. You didn't shoot your other foot off, did you, kid?
Fuck.
My great-grandfather told my grandfather, men select spiders. It's the little ones you gotta be careful of.
Don't know I agree with that.
Yeah? The fuck did my great-grandfather know?
This man is from the future. He was sent back here by the mob, a one-way ticket to run the loopers. That's low effort even for Abe, so to pass the time, he recruited some real muscle, the Gap Men, and now he runs the city. Any other city, that'd be impressive.
How can you kids stand to wear those chokers? Kravitz.
Ties.
It's ridiculous. You're aware we don't have a dress code.
Fashion.
You know, well, you don't know. The movies that you're dressing like are just copying other movies. These goddamn 20th century affectations. Do something new. Put a glowing thing around your neck or use rubberized. Just be new.
Okay. Well, it was nice chatting with you, Abe.
I do like you, Joe. But we're sure enough that Seth paid you a visit. We're going to have to do something about this.
Seth?
You're expecting that we're going to break your fingers with a hammer or something awful, but I'm going to diffuse that tension right now. That's not going to happen. What is going to happen is that I'm going to talk for a little, not even that long. And then you're going to give up your friend.
My friend? Seth, sorry, I'm confused.
Well, then I'll talk a little. You know, you were the youngest looper I ever hired. You look goddamn ridiculous, they said. Blunderbuss up to here on you. Remember, they brought you in. I forget what it was for.
Watch shot.
That's, yeah. You rolled one of our fronts, a watch shop. And they had you, you know. You know, this kid, just like an animal. But you looked at me. Your hair stuck to half your face, just one eye looking at me. I could see. Like seeing it happen on the TV. The bad version of your life. Like a vision. I could see how you'd turn bad. So I changed it. I cleaned you up and put a gun in your hand. I gave you something that was yours.
Yeah, I'm grateful for that, Abe.
I gave you something that was yours. And I remember that, kid. And I think if you ask yourself, you ask, who would I sacrifice for what's mine? I think Seth would be deep and cozy inside that circle. Now, I'll show you how much I know you. I'm not even gonna break you. I'm just gonna, you know, set you back a ways. We know that you've been stashing half your bars, which is smart, no law against it. You're gonna get out, you're gonna go overseas, right? Studying up your Mandarin?
French.
French. You give him up, or you give us half your stash. You willing to dump your silver in the dirt for Seth?
You gonna kill him?
Not if we can help it. Be too cataclysmic a change for the future. Now, what we'll do is dangerous in that regard, so none. It's dangerous. It's killing him. On top of which, a man from the future is free long enough. You know, this time travel shit just fries your brain like an egg. Why the fuck French?
I'm going to France.
You should go to China.
I'm going to France.
I'm from the future. You should go to China.
I'm going to France.
You're going.
Floor safe under the rug. 6742.
It's the little ones that get you. Why don't you kill an hour, Joe? On the house. Call the doc.
can't remember my mother's face. She used to run her hands through my hair. It's like this. I think I just let my best friend get killed tonight. Silver. Shit.
Yeah. Shit.
Sorry.
I'm gonna give you some money. I've been stashing my silver for years. I'm gonna give you half of it. You can raise your kid right.
You wanna give me half your silver? Silver's got strings. I got my job. You got yours. It's sweet of you to worry about me, but I'm doing fine. Why don't we just stick to services rendered? Is this what you want?
is up. Two more trips, you just do it.
Thank you. You got any aspirin?
Uh-huh.
All of them, please. I'll take that coat, too. Do it, you idiot.
Every second that passes is bad. Get on it.
Stupid little shit. I can fix this. I can find him.
Go. Let the grown-ups work. Kid Blue.
Thank you. Coffee?
Please. Black and some water.
Anything else?
Weed. I ordered something. Steak and eggs, rare and scrambled.
2 steak and eggs coming up.
Must hurt.
Wasn't sure you'd remember her.
Yeah, I put it together. Clever. You know, there's another girl who works here on the weekends.
Jen?
Right. Less letters.
That'd be better.
Pour vous.
I see. How's your French coming?
Good. You gonna tell me I ought to be learning Mandarin?
I never regretted learning French. C'est du cash on la maison. No? Well, you'll get it eventually. Obviously.
All right, listen. I know this is a hard situation for you, but we both know how this has to go down. I can't let you walk away from this diner alive. This is my life now. I earned it. You had yours already. So why don't you do what old men do and die? Get the fuck out of my way.
Why don't you just take your little gun out between your legs and do it? Boy. So it's down into your eyes. Too strange.
Oh, your face looks backwards.
Yeah.
So do you know what's gonna happen? You done all this already? As me?
I don't want to talk about time travel shit. Because if we start talking about it, then we're gonna be here all day talking about it, making diagrams with straws. It doesn't matter.
When I hurt myself, it changes your body. So is what I do now change your memory?
It doesn't matter! Memory's cloudy. It's a cloud. Because my memories aren't really memories. They're just one possible eventuality now. And they grow clearer or cloudier as they become more or less likely. But then they get to the present moment and they're instantly clear again. I can remember what you do after you do it. And it hurts.
So even when we're apart, you can remember what I do after I do it?
Yes, but this is a precise description of a fuzzy mechanism. It's messy. All I know two things. I know what's happening in my head, and I know that you're still gonna meet her. For a long time, she thought we'd have a baby. She'd have been a great mother. She wanted it so much.
Yeah, but she... How... You say she saved my life?
Yes. Let's take a look at your life. You're a killer. You're a junkie. A fucking child mentality. What's mine? My life. Save your life. You're asking me how? The question's why. Why would someone sacrifice their life? Why would someone waste themselves?
Cut your high and mighty bullshit. I don't need my life.
Shut your fucking child mouth. You're so self-absorbed and stupid, and she's gonna clean you up, and she's gonna... You're gonna take her love. A sponge, and you think maybe I'm clear of the past. Maybe I'm safe. Yesterday.
Yesterday what?
30 years from now is yesterday. And I can remember it. And I'm gonna tell you what happens to this beautiful woman who saves your worthless fucking life.
Seth said that night. New boss in the future, he used the words holy terror.
Yeah. A reign of terror. Mass executions, vagrant purges, everywhere at once. Legend is the Rainmaker came out of nowhere. In the span of 6 months, took total control of the five major syndicates.
I would take an army.
But he didn't have an army. The story is that he did it alone. Alone, alone.
So how'd he do it?
That's the mystery. There's no pictures of him, even if it is of him. It's insane. There's stories he has a synthetic jaw, saw his mom shot, shit like that. But word spread about him through the X-loop of Grapevine, because the first thing he did was start closing loops. All of them. You know what this is? This number?
Dale, wait, slow down.
It could lead us right to the Rainmaker, Joe. It was in the hospital records. Write this down. 0715390295.
This is a piece of identifying information on the Rainmaker. He's here. He lives here, now, in this county. And I'm gonna use this to find him. And I'm gonna kill him. And I'm gonna stop him from killing my wife.
Fuck you. And your wife. None of this concerns me.
This is gonna happen to you,
you stupid. It happened to you. It doesn't have to happen to me. You got a picture right there on my watch? Let me see it. Show me the picture, and as soon as I see her, I'll walk away. I'll fucking marry someone else. I promise. So when I see that picture, that fog inside your brain should just swallow up all her memories, right? She'll be gone. If you give her up, she'll be safe.
Give her up?
Yeah, give her up. You're the one that got her killed. If she never meets you, she's safe.
You don't understand. We don't have to give her up. I'm not gonna give her up. I'm gonna save her.
Get to the fields. You can lose them in the fields. Stop a train. Stay out of town.
What the hell is everybody doing? You're waiting for my signal!
Oh, baby, time to get up.
Cuts no cash with me. But if you show your face here again, I will cut you the fucking half.
Tracking Seth's bike. That was clever.
And you rustled up a posse and went out to get him.
I could do it again.
You can fuck up again? Really? I got too much riding, kid. I can't afford to fuck up playing cowboy. Put your gat on the table.
I wanted you to say I did good. That's all I wanted. This is all I have. Please just give me one more chance. I'll bring him here alive and hold him. And you can put a bullet in his brain yourself. No!
Hey, who's there? Stop right there, I will shoot you. You stop, stop right there! I'm telling you to stop! You stop!
Look up at me. How long since you dropped?
Dropped?
Damn.
I can't feel my legs.
It's because you're going through withdrawals, you fucking junkie.
You gotta help me. I'm gonna die. I'm thirsty. water. Water.
Come inside, baby.
Who's that man?
He's just a vagrant baby.
No, he's not.
Oh, yeah?
His shoes are too shiny.
Aren't you a smart monkey?
Is he sick?
Yep.
Will he get better?
Yep.
Promise.
Just go to sleep, okay, baby boy? Night, sweetie.
Night, Sarah.
First time I saw her face.
Look at me.
No. First time I saw her face. First time I saw her face. First time I saw your face. First time I saw her.
Morning, monkey. Do you want something to eat?
The man's up. Is he staying here now?
No. Toss it.
I'm about to finish cleaning.
Put it down. How you feeling?
I'd say I'm at 30%.
You take it slow. By the end of the week, you'll be at 50. So I took you in so you wouldn't die. Now you're not gonna die, so just take the morning to rest. Then you need to get off my farm.
I can't do that.
I'm sorry?
I have to stay here for a little while.
I'm not cool with that.
I'm sorry.
Well, I'm sorry, too. You just lost your take the morning to rest privileges. Get off my farm.
Nope.
Get off my farm.
You couldn't scare a retarded hobo with that thing, literally.
This is a Remington 870. One blast could cut you the fuck
out. Fucking half. Yeah, that's telling. You're holding a gun. I say I'm not afraid, so you describe the gun to me. It's not the gun I'm not afraid of. What you're gonna do? Shoot in the air? Try to scare me? Go ahead. You wouldn't let me die. You're not gonna kill me.
Well, so now I saved your life? That makes me weak?
Look, I'm not a threat to you or your boy. I need to be on your property. I'd rather there's no contact at all. I'm gonna stay in the fields. It's just one thing I need you to do, and you'll never have to deal with me again. Just verify for me this is your house on the map so I know I'm in the right place.
What's this?
It's a map.
Yeah, that's my house. Why is it marked?
Okay, doesn't matter. Look, I'm gonna be out of the barn in an hour. You can spare it. I'm gonna take this canteen. Is there somewhere I can fill it up
this
with water?
This number, how'd you get this?
That mean something to you? What? Hey, hey, hey!
Yeah, you're right. I'm not a killer. But I'm fine with how a blast of rock salt to your face won't kill you. Now you're gonna tell me who you are and what the fuck you're doing on my farm.
Okay.
Time travel hasn't been invented yet. But in 30 years, it will have been. It's gonna be used by these big criminal syndicates.
You're a looper?
I can't go back to the city because Abe, the boss, his men will be searching for me 24/7 till they find me and find him. I got that map.
He had three houses marked on it. Yours is one of them. I know he's coming here.
So what, you know about loopers? You know what we do?
So he's coming here to murder my son because he thinks he might be this Rainmaker. And once he kills the Rainmaker, what happens?
I think he thinks killed the Rainmaker, then he never would have been sent back, so he just vanished.
He'd disappear just like he appeared.
He'd be back with his wife.
Who is he, this guy you let run? Is he just some random guy from the future?
Yeah, he's just somebody. You know what the numbers mean?
This is Sid's birthday, and this is the med code of the hospital he was born in.
How many other kids were born in that hospital on that day with your son? Like two?
Sounds right.
Three kids, three houses marked on his map.
He knows one of them's a Rainmaker, he doesn't know which.
What's he gonna do?
God.
You really do this?
Think about what doing this would fix. What do you think it would fix?
If he comes here, will you stop him? I'm asking, can I trust you?
I don't care if you trust me. I don't care about your son. I lost my life, kill this man, I get it back. He'll kill the other two kids and come here last. Put off facing me. Oh, this goddamn Kane. And you're just blind. You can get within 50 yards of this place without a hawk spotting them. What makes sense is we burn the fields. Level them. How much gas you got in that barn?
No, you can't burn down my cane fields.
This stuff's half dead anyway.
Yeah, it's seed for next year. It's not gonna happen, fucking nut. Listen, you use what you need and you set up anywhere, but one thing, I don't want you talking to Sid. I watch my son, you watch the cane, that's the deal.
Goodbye, me.
Fine. All right, hold still. You know, it's easy for things to get infected on a farm. Start falling off. Pussy.
I'm gonna be out here and you're in the house. We need a way to communicate.
There's a dinner bell in the barn. You can ring that if someone's coming, I'll hear.
Dinner bell. We need
buzzers or walkies or something.
I don't know what we got, but I'll look. Sid. How's the math coming?
I want to help the man.
Help him with what?
I could help him with my toys.
No, I want to talk to you. I need you to stay away from that man, okay? You just let him do his thing, but you stick with me, okay?
Is he not good?
Well, we're gonna see what he is, all right? But I need you to stick with me. Good boy.
Phillips. Tell me if you hear her coming.
What are we doing here?
Come on vacation. But I need to make it stronger.
How do we do that?
Bigger battery.
Smart.
Do you kill people?
Let's say I kill people.
With your gun?
Uh-huh. Well, you want a gun like mine?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do with it? Pole vaulting? It's bigger than you.
Stop that thing from happening.
Farm.
She's not.
She's not what?
Sarah doesn't know, but I remember my grandma when I was a baby. I couldn't stop it.
Couldn't stop what?
I couldn't stop her from getting killed. I saw it, but I couldn't stop it. I wasn't strong enough.
You should talk to your mom about this.
She's not my mom. She's a liar.
Spotted him coming out of a sewer tunnel in the West End. He's on the run.
Can't take that thing out with a plow or something?
Uh-huh.
Listen, I found the, in the barn, I found some parts and I made a thing. Here. So if you see something, just push that.
When?
Last night he woke me up. Don't tell him I told you. He didn't. He said you were his mom.
Yeah?
He told me you're not.
He said that?
Yeah. He's not your son, who is he?
He's my son. I had Sid when I was 22. But I didn't want to give up my life in the city. So I dropped him here, on the farm. My sister, and she saw how I was living, so she took him. And my sister, she raised him. She loved him. He called her mom.
How'd she get killed?
Jesus Christ.
He remembers it. You gotta talk to him about it.
I told you one thing. I told you to stay away from my son.
Yes, about my gun.
Stay out of it! Stay the fuck away from my son!
Where does 56 go? Oh, good. You're smart. 21?
How long can you not sleep?
I don't know. Probably a while. It's a good question. Where's it go? Come on. Good. 32.
You should help Joe watch.
Joe?
Because he can't stay awake all the time.
He isn't our business, okay?
He's keeping us safe.
Let's do this now, okay? You have 32 there. I know you know this one. No, 8 times 3 is what?
32.
8 times 3 is what?
32.
I want you to count 3 8s.
8, 16, 32.
Are you telling me you want alone time?
No.
Then why don't you put that where it belongs? Alone time.
He's protecting us because you can't do it.
Okay, I told you to stay away from him, didn't I?
I never did anything.
Do you think I'm stupid?
So?
I told you already.
So?
You do what I tell you, Sid.
You can't tell me what to do because you're not my mom. You're not my mom. You're a liar. You're going to get killed because you won't stop lying.
Sid,
liar,
calm
you're
down.
Lying to me. I hate you, liar. You're lying to me. I hate you, liar.
Sid,
I hate you,
calm
liar.
Down.
You're lying to me.
Calm
I hate
down.
You.
Evening, ma'am.
Evening. How can I help you?
You can start by accepting my apologies, RE, the hour. I hope I didn't catch you at supper.
No, that's fine.
I've been walking between empty farms all day in the hot sun. Thought I'd just take this one off the list and not have to come back tomorrow.
What's this about?
You alone here, ma'am?
My husband should be back from the city anytime now.
Happy to hear. Mm-hmm. Could I trouble you for some water?
I'll get you some. You can take the glass with you.
Yes, ma'am. My business today, this ticking off the list business, is going to require me coming in. That's all right.
Will you tell me what this is about?
I will, yes. Can I come in?